Welcome to the Golf Spotlight. I'm Ralph Irvin, and today we are looking at the latest in golf grips from the folks at Golf Pride. And to do that, well, who else are we going to talk to but product manager Bruce Miller. Bruce, thanks for joining us once again.
Yeah, you bet. Thanks for coming by.
The last few years, we've seen so much technological innovation in growth in grips, and it's continuing this year. I'm going to start with the Align Strip because that's been a story that's now in its third year,
Yeah. And
you're advancing it with the new ZGrip.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, it's one of those things where we come out with the technology, we plug it into like the flagship model, like the MCC, but if it hits, we're going to roll it out into other stuff, and that's exactly what we're doing with the ZGrip Align. Because what we're doing now is it really, we've come full circle with the Align technology. You have the all-rubber version with the Tour Velvet, you have the hybrid versions with the MCC and the MCC Plus 4, but now you have a full cord version of the Align with the ZGrip. So it gives the player that wants any type of grip the option to utilize and take advantage of the Align technology.
Well, and the one thing that I have noticed with that Align technology is it's amazing that you don't feel it until you realize, oh yeah, I do feel it. It's comfort. You feel that alignment strip, not because it's protruding, but because it's just a part of the club now.
Yeah, I mean, that's the thing with it. I mean, and some people kind of get wrapped around the axle because they'll feel the Align technology when it's free state. And Right. You need to feel it when it's installed on a shaft because that's when it's activated. That's when it gets bumped out, if you will. And it is subtle, but it can only go so high per the USGA rules, right? It only go 40 thousandths of an inch. But it's the strip of rubber is different, the red strip. It's a firmer material, has a different texture pattern. So all of that works to make it identify itself on the back of your hands versus the surrounding material. So it's just a cue to allow the golfer to get their hands in there consistently every single time. And now those players that like to use a full cord for either the bite to the moisture management have the option with the ZGrip Align.
The other thing that is pretty common is people love Tour Velvet. And the Plus 4 is a whole new version of that.
Yeah, that's exactly right. And you said the Tour Velvet is common, and I mean, it certainly is. I mean, it's one of those grips where, I mean, if you think of a golf grip and you look it up in the encyclopedia, it would have a picture of the Tour Velvet.
Right.
I mean, it's synonymous on tour. If you go to any event, half the field is using the Tour Velvet. But we wanted to improve some things about the Tour Velvet. So it's not just the geometry of this Tour Velvet Plus 4. It has the Plus 4 technology, so it's built up in the lower hand, but it's a new material. So it's gonna be a little bit softer, it's gonna be more durable, and the texture pattern has changed ever so slightly. There's just a tighter formation of plus signs on the surface of the grip to allow the player to have more like hand nesting or hand purchase or extra traction with it. So it's a combination of all these things that that are going to make the Plus 4 technology popular, but at its crux, people like the feel of the Tour Velvet, and we did not want to change that. So even though we've made some improvements, we've tweaked a little bit, it still is going to feel familiar to those Tour Velvet players, and that's exactly what we were going after here.
And the beauty is that you can go get a grip, put it on your club, try it out, and see what really is the best fit for you, and you'll be surprised at how different it can feel one grip to another.
Yeah, certainly can. That's what we tell people, because you see this on tour. The guys on tour play the same grip on every single club in the bag. And when we go talk to amateurs, it's very likely they have a bunch of different grips on their clubs. I mean, it could be different sizes to boot. So you're right. To experiment, go out and try a couple grips. Put on a 7-iron, put on a driver, try it out. And once you know that you like that technology, you like the feel, you like the size, that's when you go all in and get the whole set done.
Well, Bruce, if people want more information about everything that's available from Golf Pride, including these new grips, where do they go?
Yeah, it's golfpride.com, and that can tell you all the information about our products, our pillars, our technology. Go to golfpride.com. We have everything updated, and you can learn about all of our product range.
All right, thanks, Bruce.
Yeah, you're welcome. Thank you.
I want to thank Bruce Miller for joining us here on the Golf Spotlight. Join us next time as we continue to give you the information that you need for your next golf purchase.